On the picnic spot, people were playing different types of games. Some kids were singing songs, and some others were playing catch the thief. And many kids were just sitting on the mat and chatting with each other. Pushpa and Pankaj were playing catch-catch with a ball. While playing, the ball slipped from Pushpa's hand and falls on a rose plant.
Oh, Pushpa, check whether the plant is fine or broken.
Let's check. No, the plant is fine. Look, Pankaj, there are many flower plants here other than the rose. These are good examples of herbs and shrubs.
Right then, Father comes in the scene.
Nice, Pushpa. Do you know that the rose plant is a shrub?
I also know this, Dad. We were taught yesterday only that there are four types of plants.
Really? Tell which are those?
Herbs, shrubs, trees and vines. Vines are also of two types.
Creepers and climbers.
Dad, I was about to tell this.
Okay, Pankaj, let's do one thing. You explain some types of plants and I will explain the rest. This way, both of us can understand and remember it.
Done. I will start with the herbs. Look at these small plants, which have thin and soft stems, are called herbs. Coriander, mint, radish, carrot, beetroot, rice, and mustard are some examples of herbs.
Very good. I will tell you something funny. Most types of herb plants are small, but the banana plant, which is also a herb, is pretty huge.
Wow, I didn't know that banana plant is also counted in herbs. Okay, now it's my turn to tell about shrubs. These plants are small to medium in size and they have thin but hard stems. The branches of these stems also originate from near the ground only. Lemon, basil, rose, and pomegranate are some other examples of shrubs.
The next type of plants are trees. Their stems are hard and thick, and their branches begin from higher part of the stem. Mango, dates, coconuts, etc. are some examples of trees.
Kids, do you know that the tallest plant in the world is redwood, which can grow taller than 100 meters, which means taller than a 30-floor building? It is found in the United States of America.
What? Even the buildings of our city aren't that tall. On one hand, there are redwood trees, and on other hands, we have creepers which don't even get up from the ground.
The stems of creepers are too soft, which is why they spread here and there on the earth. Watermelon, muskmelon, and pumpkin are examples of creepers.
My mouth is watering on hearing about watermelon, muskmelon, and mango, etc.
Really? Does your mouth water after hearing about bitter gourd as well?
Yuck, I will let you eat that. I don't like it.
I like it. We get this nutritious fruit which is cooked like vegetables from climbers. These vines climb up the trees, ladders, or other solid structures around them. Grapevine is also a climber.
If you tell me this, I will agree that you know about plants.
Okay, ask.
On which plant the largest fruit of the world grows?
Oh, I never thought about it. When we are talking about vines, it must be watermelon.
Do you know? Right. Jackfruit is the largest of all the fruits which hang on jack tree. Do you know that jackfruit can weigh up to 50 kg? Pushpa, the people who are watching this video more than you.
It was a great experience today. And I also got to know that both my kids are very bright. It's getting dark. Let's get ready to go home.
Oh, I was enjoying this so much.
Don't worry, we will visit Sundar Uncle's garden tomorrow evening.
Yes, we will visit for sure, because we still have to discuss stems, flowers and roots of plant.
Let's go children, we're getting late.
Yes daddy, let's go.